Have you ever wondered how you can perform similar movements with your hands and legs? Well, not all of them. Let's find out. Arms and legs can be raised up and folded back. You can take your hand all the way up, but your leg? No. Movements can be same, but actions can be different. What creates this difference? While lifting weights and running, the arms and legs fold and unfold similarly. How do you think all these movements are possible? Well, as you know, all the bones in the body together form our skeletal system. They give the body shape and support. A joint is where two or more bones meet to allow movement. Can you identify the different locations of joints in the body and their movements? Stick a tape on the upper side of your arm and another tape on the lower side. Now, turn your wrist. The tape on the lower side appears the same on turning the wrist, but the tape on the upper side twists completely. How is this possible? Let's have a thumb fight. Yay! Player 1 wins. Doing this with other fingers is tricky. Does it mean that the joint in the fingers and the thumb are different? Are all the joints in the body similar? Let's find answers to all these questions in the following videos.